Well, I'm just struggling. I'm sailing in a boat. What a weird way to play through this holiday event in this game. Like, what even is a holiday event in this game? You know? Please don't run into a kraken or anything. I sure hope I don't. Oh god, now it's night time. It's getting so dark. Oh. Row, see how I'm rowing? Kind of gets a little boring after a while, but hey, that's what it's like on a real pirate ship, you know? Yep, pretty much. Boy, just so, this is kind of creepy, you know? A little uncomfortable. It's just on a boat. Out here in this open sea. Please don't run into like a shark or a kraken. Whoa. I hope I don't. Just sailing. Seriously, how is this all gonna be doing through this game until the end of the stream? Man, just sailing. Just sailing. That's it. Just sailing. Sailing, sailing. That's it. You can hear the water. Oh my gosh. I'm like, where am I going, you know? Ooh, the sky is green. There's no map. I hope I'm going in the right direction, you know? And I'm still sailing. This is kind of creepy. Seriously. Why is the water green? Creepy as heck, dude. Please don't let there be a kraken or a megalodon. I do not want to run to a megalodon. Even though I haven't actually played the game and seen one yet. Well, I've seen one, but not while playing. I'm serious. I don't feel like a. Why is it so green in some areas? Yep, I'm not kidding. This is creepy. No. Creepy as heck. Oh man, I mean, what is there to say? I'm just sailing. Oh, hi, diddly diddly do. I am sailing. What was that? Ooh, I think I saw something in the water. Oh god, that was creepy. What is that? Is that? No, it wasn't. You're just rolling in a boat. I could have taken the mermaid, but no, I should take this freaking boat. Small tiny boat. Why is it so light green in the water? It's getting crazy at night, seriously. What was that? Did you hear that? I feel like I heard something. I don't know if I heard something creepy or what. Oops, careful. I don't want to sink my boat. Just a freaking rock. Yeah. No, wrong way. Wrong way. This is getting kind of boring, but hey, that's the whole thing when you're sailing on a ship, you know? Please don't get eaten by a kraken or megalodon. Oh, I'm so freaky just being out here. I feel like that's what's gonna happen. Yeah, seriously. Ah, it's freaking water. Taking forever, you know? I don't know, I feel like this is how it ends. We just rolling out here. And how long am I gonna be freaking rolling? Yeah, 38 hours in the stream. Yep, 8 hours in the stream. Let's just freaking ruin the boat. I don't feel like I wanna do this anymore, you know? Oh, this is annoying. How am I gonna find the freaking outpost? I just see it out in the freaking boat. This sucks, really. So my crewman is gone. The guy that was with me, gone. Stuck with a small boat. This is so terrifying. I'm not happy with how things are going here. Oh, jeez. There we go. Yeah, it's like, oh, it's only a matter of time until a freaking shark can sleep. You know? Huh. I would imagine a shark can sleep on this thing. I am freaking terrified if I jumped out of this boat into the water. Seriously. Oh man. Well, please don't be a kraken. Whatever that is. Oh! Or a megalodon. I think it gets you while you're on this thing. No doubt about it. Oh, ho, ho, ho. I just know it. Ooh. Oh, please. It's a freaking outpost. I have no idea. Well, I can't find a freaking outpost. Seriously. Boy, this is so tiresome. Tiresome, you know? And like, as I'm rolling, I feel the vibration on the controller. That let me know you can't roll anymore. Basically. Oh, what? Look, you see this? Oh, look. Equipment. Reputation, no. Voyage. A nest egg hoarded by pitfall fucking fits. All this stuff. Oh, this is reputation. What? I'm considered a field rat? I'm a field rat! What? I just went ahead of this. Gold hunt, hoarders, order of souls, yeah. But man, where's my freaking sword when I want it, you know? Oh. Your crewmate receives enough votes, though. Be locked in the switch break. Oh shit, no. I don't want to vote. Do you currently push that? No. We'll vote to lock in the break. No. friends to join me, yes. Vote to change for time, no. Huh. Huh. Fire the cannons, he says. Tasteless. Huh. What is he saying? This is funny. Excuse me. Excuse me. Stupid ticks right now. Excuse me. Excuse me. Annoying tick. Ahoy, hey, look out, thanks. Well played. Zol's on deck laughing. Sorry. That shit all about you. All aboard the rowboat. On the way we need to move. This deck drove. To the island, let's stop here. I don't know why I said that. Oof. I'm stranded. I'm lost out here. Seriously. Oh, look at that. Oh, you see this? Whoa, look. Boom. I can go like this. So if I hold the shoulder buttons while I'm doing this, I go faster apparently. Oh, that's how I stop. Oh, what is this? Oh, this is the crate. I just ticked it up. I don't know what I'm doing. Oops. Sitting robot, it says. Free delivery. Deliver to Chris at Blunder.
What? Where the heck is Blunder Outpost? What? Where is that? I have no idea where the freaking Plunder Outpost is. Seriously, I have no idea. I am lost. Seriously, I am really lost. Yeah, seriously, I'm freaking lost. Ugh. Do you know? No, I don't think so.
This sucks. Oh, my bad. Nope. Oh, look at Olsen Robot. Said Olsen. Oh, I'm trying to do something here. Won't let me. Olsen. Ah, oh, shoot. Listen. Ah. Oh. This is what's in here. Look at that. Inventory, road chest. I gotta eat this. Oh, that's much better. Yeah. Set rental. Open. Empty. Yeah, it is empty. I feel like I hear whispering. There we go. That's better. It says, deliver to Chris at Thunder Outpost. Where the heck is Thunder Outpost? I don't know where that is. Wish I knew. Oh, I'm so lost. Well, it's almost 6 o'clock. That's when the stream is over, to be honest. Yeah. And it's been... Whoa. What? What? Dude, it has been 8 hours and 34 minutes into the freaking stream. What? Seriously. It's been that long in this whole stream. I'm not kidding. This is a really long stream. Big time. This is a huge... This is a... Whoa. This is a really long stream. Yep. That's what this is. It's like over an 8-hour stream. That's how long this stream is. I feel like I hear whispering. Now let me pick it up. Golly, man, just pick up the stupid skull. I hear whispering from the skull. Huh? Maybe just abandon. Woo! Nothing. I see literally nothing in the water. Please don't let a megalodon get me. Yeah, you know. Ooh, is there a megalodon? Anywhere? I'm like trying to get myself killed. That would be freaky if I run into one. Right now, you know. I should totally head back to the boat. Ow, what was that? Oops, my bad. What the freak? Let me back on. What is going on? Jeez, what was that? Oh, I couldn't get on. That was so weird. I think I should just leave the game, you know? Let me just scuttle ship. Yeah, I just scuttled ship. Yes, I did. There it is. Ship just scuttled. Because I am lost, I don't like doing this when there's no... I really wish I had done this. Okay, now what? I scuttled it, so...
What happens now? I have no idea what freaking... right now. No, I don't. I don't even know what I'm supposed to... I don't even know what I'm freaking supposed to do right now. So, yeah. Note to self, don't ever roll a freaking boat in this game again, unless you have a map. Unless you have a map. If I don't have a map, there's no point in me freaking rolling in this boat out in the middle of freaking nowhere. That's pretty much what I freaking did here. Yep, that's pretty much it. Yeah, seriously. I guess I could leave the game now. Yeah, I just left the game. Why did I leave the game? Because I was just stuck. So I wanted to start all over. Yeah. I was stuck in the middle of nowhere. I didn't know how to leave. Unless I don't know, kill myself, you know. In the game, that is. Now it's 6 o'clock. I might as well just end it here. Yeah, seriously. Excuse me, sorry. Oh, Calhoun. Reentune. Sloop. Back to desktop. Oh. Close crew. Open crew. Set sail. Yep. I'm setting sail again. No, I should really, like, close the stream now because it's over. Then again, I'm gonna go on for another hour on the stream itself. This is Duke in the tavern to ground their little voyage. Every pirate gets just one voyage. A festive gift from the pirate lord.
Oh.
That's cool, yeah. I gotta do that again. A lot has changed in this game since I last played. Oh yeah, definitely. Season of Giving says there. Could have read that by now. In this day, hoarded the pirate pistol buckle dust. Seek the gold of a pistol pirate on this initiation voyage. And swiped by the pistol punch it button. Swag snatched by the pistol hook handler. Let's do this one. Pick up voyage. I can't believe I'm still doing this. I can see where I left off. Shark fake hose. Oh crap. Did you see that? He shot himself out of the cannon. Woo! That was hilarious. Whee! Oh my god. That's hilarious. What is that? You see that? What is that? I see something in the water glowing. What was that? Now it's gone.
I don't know what that was. It was weird. Woohoo! Oh yeah. Well, I'm talking to someone here. Dude, I don't want to use the freaking sword. How do you equip the sword in this game? I'm having trouble trying to equip it. I'm still trying to equip it. Can't remember how. Put the sword in the skin. Alright. I'm on PC actually. I can't remember how. Literally, it's not letting me. Yep, I'm not kidding. Oh, look. What? Daryl. There we go. Empty. Oh. I found some cannonballs here. Nice. Alright, cannonballs, let's clip them. Oh, awesome. Cool. Oh, huh. I can hand someone a cannonball. Look at this. Would you like a cannonball? No. Oh, funny. I'm not kidding, I can't seem to equip it when I'm trying to. That's frustrating. Oh god, why did I do that? Ow, I shouldn't have done that. That was stupid me. Oh man, that was so stupid. I can't believe I did that. Ow! Ow, that was so stupid of me. Ugh. Yeah, this place is creepy. Ugh. Oh. Creepy as heck place. I guess it's kind of festive. Hey, dude. Ugh. Talk. Again. Oh. What? I didn't know I could even talk to this guy. Return to the sunlit world while you can, or tomorrow may be calamity. You don't look happy to be here. What is that effect to the boat? What is that thing in the hold? Why do you say this from Sea of the Damned? Happiness is the prerogative of the living. Planets are of no consequences. I serve the role of my lord and hired only. The well of fate, and within it, the flames of fate. They know how you die. I know how you live. They make the best vessel possible. How do you save us from the Sea of Thieves? You think you are saved? I will speak no more of this. Linger not among the dead pirates. There will be plenty of time for that on the day that my portal does not open for you.
What? This guy.
Portal's not open for you. He says, return to the sunlit world while you can. For tomorrow, my friend, Carl Avenue. Okay.
Get off my ship. Don't come back.
Okay, dude. See you later, or not. Bye. Yeah. See ya. I'm out of here. I'm leaving this guy. Look at enough to party poopy pants. Yeah, dude. What? Ew, what is that? There's some ghost hands down there. Look at those hands down there. Ew, that's creepy as heck. Let's seriously jump off. Nope, I can't. Why would I even try? I don't know. Just being stupid, I guess. Okay, let's get out of here. Here they go! Ah! Yeah! Oh. No! All right, sure thing. Oh yeah,
sure thing, man. This guy, he knows what he's doing.
Oh, yep,
that's right. This guy here, this guy is great.
Yeah.
Oh, all right. Could have just asked you to do that. No, we're not rolling, just watching. All right. Okay, we're good. Let's let the guy do what he's doing. Oh, take that gun tower in there. I need some. There we go. Clothing. Jacket dress. Where did I get the stupid weapons? Seriously. Vanity. Equipment. How is this not where I find my freaking weapons? Frustrating as heck. Oh, it's a sailor drone. Lanterns, they were shells, they were tanker. They were pocket rings. They were styglass. Taylor speaking trophy. What's less interesting? How this thing looks? What a nonsense you'll style with it. Can't tell. Funny. Well, wherever I go to pick up weapons, I certainly can't find it, seriously. Oh, what's this? Wow. Really? Oh my god. I can't believe I even see this.
What?
Wow. Excuse me. Terrible tick. Ugh. Wow, I can't believe I finally found out about this. Alright. Alright, I'll equip this. Oh, replace with this. Nope. Replace this with that. Oh yeah. So now I got myself a sword and this. Not this or that. We're good. Okay, back out. And all time. Yep. Okay. We're good. We got it. Excuse me for those annoying ticks. Using that table. That table. What's this guy doing? You snipe him? Whoa! Hello, what's he doing? What's this guy doing? I have no idea. I literally can't see anything on this thing.
Oh.
Wow, I can't see on this freaking thing. Why can't I see it? That is just messed up. Oh, look. Now I can. Oh. Hey, this is what time it is.
Oh.
Yeah, this is a clock. Yeah, okay. I don't know what we're doing here close to this island. Hell, this game has been fun, seriously. I wanna keep playing this. I'm probably gonna stop playing this soon, actually. I've played this in the past. You're more than welcome to check out the last time I played this in my Archer Street playlist. Oh yeah, check out the fact I played this in the Archer Street playlist. It's actually played with another streamer called, whose name is DevGamer. He goes by the name DevGamer. So, yeah, check out him on Mixer.com/DevGamer if you want to. There's an old VOD I did of you playing Sea of Thieves along with DevGamer. And, well, it's in my Archer Streams playlist. So you go to my YouTube channel, I'll talk to more. You'll see that in there, of course. Yeah, pretty much. Paradise Spring. Yeah. This guy's just... wonder what he's doing. Oh, there's a boat. Yeah, I don't know what this guy's doing, but I guess we're just sailing, you know? Yeah.